Let's get YouTube back another video. Today we got Lil Yachty, Yacht Club featuring Juice WRLD off of Yachty's Nothing to Prove album, was just dropped yesterday type shit. I reacted to one song at the off the album with Cardi. That shit went hard as fuck. Cardi killed his shit. Yachty did his thing on his stuff. Did his thing on his verse and everything. But yeah, now we got Yacht Club right here with Juice WRLD. You know what I'm saying? Juice WRLD, one of my favorite rappers and shit out here. He be going hard, you know what I'm saying? He blowing up and shit right now. Yeah, this shit should go hard, you know what I'm saying? Lil Yachty, Juice WRLD, good ass collab, should be dope right here. But yeah, Yacht Club, my second song ran to off the album. I'll probably add a little more songs, you know what I'm saying? Off the album and shit, but this one should go hard though right here. Let's get straight into it. Good vibe to this right here.
I need me a bitch that'll hold me down.
Facts.
Gang coming strong, yeah, we rolling now. Throw a party like Rolling Loud.
Don't come with us, just send four soldiers like tenfold. Send your bitch to info. Feel real blessed with juice, that's my tenfold.
Okay.
Bless her, I get on her knees, fucking fat.
He said, tell me I'm God, get on your knees. Oh, shit. Know what I'm saying? Juice WRLD talking some shit right there. Oh, dang, it's a confession.
Me and Bo only want bad hoes in our section.
Juice WRLD, these pussy ass niggas always press.
I don't know, let me talk. I'ma go get my Smith and Wesson.
I like how they going back and forth like that.
I'm getting to Riz, can't do flights with connections.
40 on my hip, I won't fight, bitch, I'm reckless. Coming with ourself, that shit coming straight from Texas. Lexus.
Damn.
I'm a young king, I might fuck a Lexus Texas.
But I ain't
Lexus sex
shit, I won't get her pregnant.
Damn, young.
He said, I ain't on that what?
You reckless.
Shit, I won't get her pregnant.
I'm a young king, I might fuck a Lexus Texas.
But I ain't on no Drake shit, I won't get her pregnant.
I ain't on no Drake shit. If I ain't no Drake shit, I'ma get her pregnant. Damn, bruh. As y'all, damn, bruh. Like, shit, calling out Drake and shit. As y'all know, bruh, like, niggas ain't talk about Adonis in, like, a good ass time. You know what I'm saying? Like, niggas forgot about him after. They talked about like Adonis for like what, 2 months? Then Drake's beef with Pusha T ended. Like nobody talking about that nigga no more. Nobody talking about how Drake, you know what I'm saying, not taking care of that little bit. I'm not even gonna talk about it. But y'all know, just people who didn't know, I told y'all niggas like how what he's talking about with the Drake shit and pregnant. I mean everybody know that shit. But yeah, but I guess Juice WRLD had to say that shit. Know what I'm saying? I don't know. I don't know this, you know what I'm saying? I guess he said that shit. I don't know.
Damn, young Juice WRLD, boy, you reckless. And I feel you until I get a naked. When I get up in it, I might have to say I might need a playpen and a stroller. How I get this dick, we rode her like a rover.
No games, but I Xbox controller. She do
the you know what I'm saying? Shout out Xbox, you know what I'm saying? Gang shit, you know what I'm saying? Shout out Xbox. Niggas who say PS4 better, y'all lame. Xbox, you know what I'm saying? Pure number one console shit, you know what I'm saying? Just had to say that shit. Just had to say it.
Gang like a nerd doing homework. 40 in my pants, that bitch thought it was a boner. If I go broke, I'ma jug off Motorola. But now I'm up in France. Level, that's my man. What?
This baby got your face. So for that little baby boy, back to the place.
I got it going back and forth. This shit is dope as fuck.
Back to the gang.
Running up there.
This shit hard as fuck, dog, I'm telling you.
Too many wild parties on the yacht. Me and Bo got kicked out the yard.
Shit hard. This shit was hard. Banger. Banger alert. Dang, Yacht Club, Yachty and Juice WRLD, they did their thing on here. Juice WRLD is fire. I know I keep on saying that shit, but them going back and forth, that shit was so. I like when rappers do that shit, you know what I'm saying? Yachty said a few bars right there. Juice WRLD said a few bars. They kept on going back and forth. I like when that shit. You know what I'm saying? When two rappers collab and shit, I fuck with when you like they go back and forth because that shit is hard as fuck to me. You know what I'm saying? But yeah, as I said, Yacht Club, man, that's a good song. You know what I'm saying? They 2 for 2 so far on the album and shit. I fucked with the song I write to before this, Get Dripped, with Playboi Carti and shit. And this shit is a banger too. So yeah, I'm saying he's 2 for 2. You know what I'm saying? I'm liking his better. I'm liking his album better so far than his last album and shit. But yeah, I only read the 2 songs. I don't know how it's all gonna sound, but from the first 2 songs, I think I'm gonna fuck with it if he keeps on doing like this and shit. But yeah, Juice WRLD, Lil Yachty, it was a good ass collab right here. I fucked with this song. Yacht Club, this shit was hard as fuck. But yeah, yeah, it's dope. Probably feed back to a few more songs after this and shit. Off the album, let me know what songs you want me to react to. But yeah, it's a dope ass song, you know what I'm saying? I really fucked with it. But yeah, that's about it. Like, comment, subscribe, share if you can see more videos. Instagram is the bottom of the screen, awesome description. If you wanna hit me up, DM me, message me, do all that shit. It's King Spring, we out.
Oh, I let these bitches, they mad. Oh, I let these niggas, they mad. Oh, I let these bitches, they mad. Oh, I let these niggas, they mad. Oh, I walk in there banging the lash. Oh, I walk in there banging the lash. Oh.